everybody, this is the Duke of Doctor playing that episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield, which is interesting from last episode since you had both versions of the gameplay. Before I get too far, I do want to check something. So you know Dark type, right? How could you do as well? Right now, the Pokemon that got the level, that makes a level, I need to get the other ones up though. So, Shipwreck. This one has things for it. Let's check. Not very fast. Okay. Ooh, this is the right thing. That's really good. Because we come out, we're gonna pretty much get bombarded by B. This would be, I believe, 23? No, 22. This would be 22. Pokemon Pop 22. Looks like my uncle really likes you, huh? Anyway, we'll run into each other a good time, at a good time. There's a mirror in Sobble, said to tell the story of the Galarian hero as well. Though what there is today is actually a replica of the ancient art that used to be there. Seemed to have a surprising shop in it, so I wonder if you might want to think you will see the ruins. What? Does this happen? What? What in the world was that? Sounds like it came from the direction of the ruins, too. Let's have a look. Come on, Nappa. I feel bad for that puppy. How am I supposed to keep up with you? What's going on up there? And I survived. Oh no, what are you up to, B? Destroy it. Shut up. We're gonna find those fishing stars. We got to bring the chairman more fishing stars if you want to please him. Apple Janet, if you treat the chairman for one, then you feel so grateful for the chance to help him find fishing stars. Whatever. Alright, you again. Do you think you can start collecting those notes now and get into Chinese favor? That's the way of things, isn't it? See, so you don't have some cutting in you, but I won't have it. I'm not anyone standing in my way. Reason why on my other fight I let this game out because I actually had two Pokemon with Shadow Ball. Did you just use it? Okay, that's a team's ability. I'm definitely going to bring my Pokemon special attack and shit up. I know it's a dog type move, but unfortunately I don't have enough. I'm a little sensitive, I don't know what to say. next class. Why could my brother run that for something wrong? Good thing about my Pokemon, they're all faster than his for some reason. For now. Why did you pop out of the bubble when I get hit by me? No, we'll keep going. I don't care what you're saying, B, you're trouble. You're always gonna be trouble. There's no kind of thing. I demand a duel. No. Man, how can this be? How could someone like you get my way? I was the one chosen by the chairman. I was the one who defeated the future. I'm one of the elite. Someone who should show the future of Galarian. Whatever. I was wondering what you were up to when you asked about Chairman of Capajara. I can't believe you tried to use the Chairman's Pokemon to destroy a historical asset. Some ancient ruin in the next 1,000 years are at stakes. Did you stand in the path of the Pokemon's single being or something? How do you expect to disrupt the Chairman with this sort of thinking? And B. Pains me to have to say this, but I am truly disappointed. True, I am the one who found you back when you were all alone. I saw telling you, you remind me a little bit of myself back when I was young. That's why I sent you to training school to give you a chance at success. But destroying the moral part of Girl's history, you show no love towards Girl. You are clearly not really challenging the gym challenge, really challenger. To decide what to do with you later. Now you return to Hammerlock. You must be joking, right? Did this call from me from the gym challenge? But you're the one who endorsed me. There's 100 different ways we could have sorted this out. Why are you choosing the worst possible option? Challenger B, I will be taking those wishing stars you have gathered. Sona, and did you go too? It's a terrible shame of all this. An absolute disaster. I never wish to see us use a challenger for this sore reason. Yet we do have to keep things fair and sportsmanlike. You know, during one of these matches, I heard an announcer say B has no family. Apparently Rose took B under his wing, so B was battling for Chairman's sake? What opportunity event. I hope the mother surprised with all that. Actually, you might want to thank him after what he's done for you. This is so cool how these two are wearing side by side. Not a brilliant turn of events, but the runes were brought into light for us to see. What does this tell us about Galar's legends? Pokemon? Right, more than any here, but these two appear to be Pokemon that stand out. Not just that, but the Pokemon appears to be holding a sword and shield if they were using them. Anything else looks interesting to you? The hero is actually two people? Good observation. There were really two here, but if that's the case, then why only one statue at do drop in? More than any statue of the hero or old tattoo, these runes remain in truly ancient times to show us the real truth. Which means a sword is a Pokemon? Yep, I was thinking the same. Seems like the point of history, the sword and shield were combined with the two actual Pokemon to treat as the same. But then what? They just fade from history? The two young heroes, the sword and shield, were actual Pokemon. But why the truth of all these runes being hidden from the stories would develop an artwork? With your help, I really feel like we made a big discovery here. Thanks. I'll give you a couple of these so you can keep doing your best. And the gym challenge too, okay? Guess you'll be heading towards Bella next, right? I'm not even gonna try to say that sound again. English, King English names. Oh my god. Put two eyes in your pocket. So yeah. There was one thing I noticed I forgot to do with this file that I actually did with my other one. And it actually has something to do if I go down here. Oh, sorry. Just over here. Because the plan was Hop, I forgot about this. Thank you for choosing my fine taxes. Please take this team as a token of my guide to the new party shirt. Team 065. Cool. The first airborne taxi in Galarian was a Covenant. We've been keeping the tradition ever since. Oh yeah, I should probably go hit my Pokemon up real quick. Take your Pokemon for a few then. Hope to see you again. I'm hoping after going through this next area and get to the next town, I'm going to take the time to train my Pokemon. Special stuff up, speed and all that. Speed being the first. Yes, attack me. I want to catch you. I was expecting to get one of you and I got the evolution of a different Pokemon. Impotent Fisk. Oh no, I didn't mean to throw just a plain old Pokemon. Let me look and I'll catch it. I was going to throw a quick ball at it, but I hit the wrong button. Whoopsie. Look at my chat. Let's see. 40 and 60 will listen to me. Good. My plan is to get my Pokemon to a high level. And catch any Pokemon I find here. How am I supposed to find any pre-evolution? That's a really annoying thing I don't know about. Only the Dust Ball looks strong in here since it is part of Dark World. You're gonna drive me nuts. Ow! I'm gonna have to switch these two around. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to do something I don't want to do. I have to switch my Pokemon around, but this is ridiculous. And I'm definitely going to bring all those soon. Now I don't have anything that could help me. I forgot you can learn ice beam. I might teach you that later. I love touching those things. I'm assuming they gave off a light when you touch them. Yeah, I'm playing with them. Oh my god. There's only 40. Yep. And go side it is. I'm gonna catch you in one of those later. That's gonna be embarrassing when you know your Pokemon can't handle this getting the bug whooped. Oh, perfect. The grass fairy type decided to be thrown in. I got done fighting with one of these stupid things. If that helps me know that I can hit the fire attack move, I don't have any problems with it. I may have misused that, but I can have it. I Okay. That was a bad move. But that was a ghost grass type. God dang it. Oh, I don't want to have slow rest. I don't really have one of those. Well, like I got three of those and I don't want any more. When you touch them, yeah, they just grow in most cases. Doing some that and easy. That looks like a meal when it hits. You guys are now on the, I'm just gonna knock it out. Oh, by this one you get the males and the other ones you get the females. Not one of both genders variants. I don't know, they just seem really odd. But man, like me, back in a sad way when we were defeated. Whatever. Oh, great. Yeah, it's nice that I see a secondary evolution. I want to evolve it by itself first. So I will not be catching this one. Even because I don't want to. You can do that all you want. I'm gonna just go and charge you stupid again. Yeah, it's the same turn. Oh no, I made you too bad me. I'm a me. Challenged by Diamond, Copper, and Wobble. gonna get mine going. Get it to go to go with us that way. Ow. God, that was still on you. My two Pokemon going at ya. Not so good. Oh, Zelda leveled up. Too strong. Guess I'll look for someone I can actually beat. A good way to get the trouble and loss would be to ride a train. There we go, now she's evolving. So it is evolving. Congratulations, Zelda has evolved into Rapidash. That's the, Blue can stand up to this, its psychic cut, released from this Pokemon's horn. The move will punch a hole right through thick metal sheets. Wow. Once in one cycle cut. Okay. That should be stronger than this one. And ta-da. Again. Okay, no, that's not going to survive. We're going to find some other way to catch that one later. Funny fun this is gonna work in here. Oh, the vanity is here too. Neat female one from the other game. Okay, we're gonna have to let this one down. As long as I don't accidentally kill it. Thank you. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna knock this thing out. That's all I got one. There we go. Yeah, shiny on it. I'm not gonna just throw a Pokeball at it. I'm not gonna just block it. And there we go. It is actually not a Pokemon in this one I have to catch, but right now I can't do that. You only get points off from here, but unfortunately this variants don't have points off. Which is fair enough to be said. Oh, now we're in Bellatow. The gym would be the next place to go. Now I'm not going to visit any of the houses or the gyms in this episode. I'm going to keep that separate. What I need to do is go here on Pokemon and then check up on some things. The new badge can open the door to new jobs. Yeah, I know about that. Good, cool. I don't care if money comes from this or not. I know my Pokemon will be fully trained after this. Has more levels to them. To make them much more helpful of them being trained. I'm going to be trained, and that'll be great. Now, Pokemon back to the level. The next one I want to do is this. I can't do that right now. And what's wrong with my team first? So some of it may not seem like a big deal, but to me it does, because I want to level up my Pokemon. But they all have a chance to battle. This is a good way to do it. Now none of these Tangle have Dynamax levels. There's my carrier. That's the boy, and he's close to evolving. We're fine for now. Jobs. And also got the gym, but I need to make sure I'm in the Pokemon with it. Now my Pokemon better pass, so this should fix it all the issues. You have a slow speed. That's the one you forgot how to evolve you to. You need too much of a way on that one. Evolve that one later. Take Pokemon. Hopefully I'm going to fight the Pokemon out already. Dark type. Let's see if anyone has Dark type. The Dark type is one I don't really care. Okay, no Dark. Yeah, that's it. How's that much of it? Ah, there we go. I just sent my Pokemon out. Okay, I don't have enough for that one. Maybe he's cute. Sounds about sweet. Swarak. I'm gonna type Pokemon. Up to 6. You are normal. You are normal. Oh, what about the fox type? Yeah. I think that's pretty good for now. Otherwise, bye!